figure in celebration of joining together Sky Ray Callan and brother Michael Darley. There are many things to say about marriage. Much wisdom concerning the joining of two souls has come our way through all paths of the and for many cultures. With each union, more knowledge is gained and more wisdom gathered. Though we are unable to give all this knowledge to these two who stand before us, we can hope to lead them with the knowledge of love and strength through the anticipation of the wisdom that comes with time. The flaw of life is love unto all beings. Without love, life is nothing. If we learn no more in life, what to see. Marriage is a bond we enter onto only after considerable thought and reflection. As with any aspect of life, it has a cycle, ups and downs, trials and triumphs. With full understanding of this, we need rite come to the day to be joined as one in marriage. Others would ask at this time who gives this rite in marriage, but as a woman, it's not proper to be bought, sold, given, and taken. I ask simply, it's become of your own will, and she has decided to love me. Sky, it's true that you come of your own free will and accord. Above you are the stars, below you are the stones. As time goes past, remember that the stars put our love into content, but the stones that you love be firm. But the power of your mind and of the intellect guide you in your marriage. But the strength of the will bind you together. But the power of love and desire is compassion. And the strength of your dedication is most inseparable. Have patience with one another. Have grown with time. Be close but not too close. Be just on the other, but be understanding. Have patience with each other, for some will come and they will go. Be free in giving of affection and warmth. Make love often, and feel for one another. Have no fear, and not the way of words. Be enlightened. Be enlightened. Your goddess and daughter with you, now and always. Sheldon, please present for yourself.
I have heard from one corner of the country to the other, someone who loved me in college the way I loved them. I have tried to fail so many times, but it seems as though I would have to raise a great deal to give up on love. I was sitting on the edge of that breaking point, giving someone into a little of loneliness in that kind of room. And after all the time we spent together, I finally figured out what I was doing wrong. I was trying to find love, and all I really needed to do was allow you to find me, and show me that there was at least one person in the world who I could hold and feel them holding me back in what was real, and that was correct and holding me back. I shall love you no matter what happens, no matter where we are, nothing will ever change. You are the one I can feel. You are the one who makes my wildest, most outrageous dreams come true without even trying. You make me want to give you my heart and trust you never to break it. We've had a rough time, and the craziest people trying to control our lives. To an extent, separate us together. Power shared through our love for each other. We made it through all of that just to find ourselves in the middle of even roughest times dealing with our current situation, and I feel extremely confident that we'll make it through this as well. Surely, we may be this cliche online relationship that no one has to rely on. Sure, it may seem a bit rushed to everyone else, but I feel as though it is right where things are now. I put a lot of hard thought into us before I proposed to you. And after all the thoughts of how it wouldn't work, I kept finding more and more ways to do it now. I decided through this time, no matter what life decisions we make, no matter which path we try to follow, or ways we are to decide to spend the easy time, or to get it, to the tough time. All I want from this is for us to be happy together. I want to prove all those hypocrites out there that this think this is a first relationship wrong. I want us to be happy, and I will sacrifice anything to make that happen, no matter what the cost is. I only wish it was physically possible for you to know just how much I love you. You are everything I've ever hoped for in my life. You are my every true feeling. I could never be happier with my life than I am with you, and I can't wait to have our own home, our own life, our own family, and our own sort of life. I love you, and I wish you did everything I have over and over. And I will surely give everything I want. You are everything to me and more, and that's the way I wanted to say. I know it may not be the best of showing my love, but truly it meant the way you all have helped me. You have softened my feet, but sparked my wobble, and moved my heart. I don't ever want anything to change between us. I want to be happy with you for now and for the day.
along with so many of my loving family members. Do you remember our first date? I'm sure you do. It was the little things we did that day that made me fall in love with you despite all that we had. When you grabbed me and put me behind your shelf with purses just to give me a kiss, or wrapping your arms around my waist and picking me up in the middle of Walmart just to give me a hug. You slowly brought me out of my comfort zone, showing me that it was okay to have fun and stories, but more than anything, you showed me it's okay to be loved and loved in return. But most of all, you showed me that it was okay to be happy, because I simply deserved it. My heart is racing at 100 miles an hour right now, not questioning, but knowing deep in my soul and heart that we're doing the right thing. Today, you have succeeded once again to make my world a chance come true. I cannot explain to you how long it has felt to be the right kind of happiness, love, and a family that truly loves me. You helped me accomplish all of those things in just a short year. You helped me find my inner strength, so glad to be here, tonight with my mom and us with my family. You helped me remember that I am strong, beautiful, a wonderful woman, and most of all, you showed me that happiness is not gone, but just liberated. I stand before you today with a heart full of love and a soul full of beauty and light. For the past year, you have been my best friend, my lover, someone I could confide in, but more than anything, you have been my reason to keep going at times that I didn't think I could. Today, I thank you with all of my heart for this moment. This quote struck me as awesome. Love is like a leaf in the wind. It goes where it wants, and no one can control it. And true to this quote, our love has been like a floating leaf in the wind, softly drifting where it wanted to go, and we have had no control over what it is and can be. So come on in and train your time. I love, honor, and cherish you as my friend, as my lover, and all of my family.
Aw.
Okay.
Sheldon, I have not the right to offer your hand to Sky, but you have the right. If it be your wish, this is the time to place your ring on my hand.
It is my wish.
Sky, if you have wished to be in your life this now, this is where I'm standing at.
If it is my wish, I can decide to love you.
Ever love, help, and serve each other. And then, you too, you are one, I, the God of love, and the one, you are the Christ. Remember, love is the law, and the law is the peace. Let it be that, the service of the Lord.
Yay.
Yay.
All the daughter.
Lucky wants a kiss too.
I know, please kiss.
Those are really cool. Wow, they're really